Hey, what's up, everyone? How y'all doing? During all the bands, let's keep it with the inside of these pillars. Let's pack it the fuck in. Let's get it real tight and pack it the fuck in. Let's have a good time. So yeah, we're up for blood. We're from right here in the Twin Cities. Shout out Twin City Style. Shout out Innervate.
Out for Nugs.
This motherfucker. Shout out Dose, Reality Check, and the Young Kings and Identity Crisis. All those bands are fucking awesome. Shout out to my friend Elena, who flew here from Florida to be here. Shout out to my friend Kyle, who took a train from Cincinnati to be here. Who else came here from out of town? From out of state, actually. Oh yeah, fuck yeah, that's dope. So yeah, anyways, Twin City, show these out-of-towners what the fuck's up. We're out for blood. This is the fucking incision! Let's fucking get it!
Thank you.
No, thank you so much. Everything good? Everything good? Thank you everybody for being here. This show was supposed to be in the small room of this venue, and we sold out of fucking tickets, and we moved it in here, so this is an awesome fucking turnout. Twin Cities Hardcore is fucking incredible right now, and thank you so much for being here. We have a Discord server set up for everybody to join in if you want to be a part of the community, learn about the past of the Twin Cities, be a part of the future of it, and try to, you know, contribute to the scene at all, start a band, whatever. So if you want to know more about that, please come find me throughout the show, at the merch table, whatever. Speaking of merch, all the bands have merch. Please buy something. Innervate, Docent, Reality Check. Came from quite a ways to come, so please buy merch. Those first two songs you heard were on a demo we put out about 7 weeks ago. How many of you checked that out before today? That's fucking insane. You guys are fucking awesome. These next two are new songs that you haven't probably heard before. They'll be out later this year. If you know the words, come grab the mic. This song is out to all the straight edge motherfuckers in the room. It's about gambling. Let's go. Shout out to it being fucking summer. Jesus Christ. It was really fucking mysterious. This next song is about everybody who goes through like struggles every fucking day in their life for whatever reason or another. And they really wanna like do really bad things to themselves and they're self-destructive. And this song is about trying to get past that shit. Trying to see the world through a different lens and finding reason to fucking be here. And this song is dedicated to my friend Jess. They passed away a few weeks ago, so this song goes out to them.
I
Six songs for OUT4BLOOD. It's our last one. If you know the chant, get the fuck up here. Let's go. Hey, can I get this mic on? Check, check, check. That's good. Thank you. Get up here. Fucking bullshit. All right, this is 04B, let's go.